Intravenous fluid maintenance rates. Intravenous fluid maintenance rates. 1. Calculating intravenous fluid maintenance rate can be an important part of the anesthetic management of adult and pediatric patient undergoing surgical procedure. 2. It is a crucial component of pediatric anesthesia for any surgical procedure. 3. Intravenous fluid maintenance is generally calculated as an hourly rate for anesthesia purposes. 4. To accommodate patients ranging in size from premature neonates to adults, a formula based on the patient's weight in kilograms is typically used that follows the form 4, 2, and 1. The 4, 2, and 1 formula can be explained as 4 milliliters per kilograms per hour for the first 10 kilograms of body weight, plus 2 milliliters per kilograms per hour for the next 10 kilograms of body weight, plus 1 milliliter per kilograms per hour for each kilogram thereafter. By adding these three, we can calculate the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of an adult or pediatric patient. This formula is not typically intuitive at first, so we will use a few examples to demonstrate it. What is the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 5 kg infant? According to formula 4.2 and 1, it says that we should use 4 milliliters per hour for the first 10 kg. And this patient is only 5 kg. So we simply multiply 4 milliliters per hour multiplied by 5 kilograms equals 20 milliliters per hour. So a 5 kilograms patient would have an intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 20 milliliters per hour. Let's try a little more complicated example. What is the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 19 kilograms patient? Looking at the formula, we should multiply 4 milliliters per hour for the first 10 kilograms and 2 milliliters per hour for the next 10 kilograms. Since our patient is of 19 kilograms, the formula should be applied as follows. 19 kilograms equals 10 kilograms plus 9 kilograms. So for the first 10 kilograms equals 4 milliliters per hour multiplied by 10 kilograms equals 40 milliliters per hour. For the next 9 kilograms equals 2 milliliters multiplied by 9 kilograms equals 18 milliliters per hour. Now we add 40 milliliters per hour and 18 milliliters per hour equals 58 milliliters per hour. So a 19 kilograms patient would have 58 milliliters per hour fluid maintenance rate. Now let's try another example for the 55 kilograms patient. What is the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 55 kilograms patient? Looking at the formula, we should multiply 4 milliliters per hour for the first 10 kilograms and 2 milliliters per hour for the next 10 kilograms and 1 milliliter per hour for the rest of the body weight. Since our patient is of 55 kilograms, the formula should be applied as. So for the first 10 kilograms equals 4 milliliters per hour multiplied by 10 kilograms equals 40 milliliters per hour. For the next 10 kilograms equals 2 milliliters per hour multiplied by 10 kilograms equals 20 milliliters per hour. For the additional 35 kilograms equals 1 milliliter per hour multiplied by 35 kilograms equals 35 milliliters per hour. Now we will add 40 milliliters per hour plus 20 milliliters per hour plus 35 milliliters per hour equals 95 milliliters per hour. So a 55 kilograms patient would have 95 milliliters per hour fluid maintenance rate. Now let's find a shortcut formula to calculate maintenance rate. What is the relationship between the patient's weight and their fluid maintenance rate? The weight of patient is 55 kilograms and the fluid maintenance rate is 95 milliliters per hour. The maintenance rate is exactly 40% higher than the weight in kilograms. Note: So if the patient's weight is more than 20 kilograms, we can just add 40 in the weight of the patient to calculate hourly intravenous fluid maintenance rate. Patient who weigh at least 20 kilograms have an hourly maintenance rate that is their weight in kilograms plus 40. Weight of patient more than 20 kilograms equals weight of patient plus 40. Now let's try this formula for the 30 kilograms patient. What is the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of a 30 kilograms patient? Here the patient's weight is more than 20 kilograms, so we can apply simplified shortcut formula by just adding 40 in the weight of patient. Intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 30 kilograms patient equals 30 kilograms plus 40 equals 70 milliliters per hour. According to this formula, the intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 90 kilograms patient equals 90 plus 40 equals 130 milliliters per hour. The intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 110 kilograms patient equals 110 plus 40 equals 150 milliliters per hour. The intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 90 kilograms patient equals 90 plus 40 equals 130 milliliters per hour. The intravenous fluid maintenance rate of 45 kilograms patient equals 45 plus 40 equals 85 milliliters per hour. Note: this shortcut formula applies only for the patients who weigh at least 20 kilograms. This formula is not applicable to the patient who weigh less than 20 kilograms. For less than 20 kilograms, we must apply the 4, 2 and 1 formula. For some problems, you may need to convert weight into kilograms. Now let's calculate the drops per minute. In a normal adult intravenous set, 1 milliliter equals 16 drops, approximately. In pediatric intravenous set, 1 milliliter equals 64 drops, approximately. Now we use the formula rule of 4. Drop rate equals number of drops per minute equals volume in milliliter per hour divided by 4. Maintenance rate divided by 4. Drop rate equals maintenance rate, that is volume in ml per hour divided by 4. Now let's demonstrate this formula with an example by calculating drops per minute for a 90 kilograms patient with fluid maintenance rate of 130 milliliters per hour. Fluid maintenance rate is calculated using shortcut formula of adding 40 in patient's weight. Example 1. If 130 milliliters is to be infused in 1 hour, drop rate equals maintenance rate, that is volume in ml per hour divided by 4, equals 130 milliliters divided by 4, equals 32.5 drops per minute approximately. Now let's verify this. 130 milliliters in 1 hour equals 130 divided by 60, equals 2.16 milliliters per minute. So in 1 minute, 2.16 milliliters should be infused. In an adult intravenous set, each milliliter contains 16 drops. So 2.16 milliliters in 1 minute equals 2.16 milliliters multiplied by 16 drops, equals 34.56 drops per minute. Conclusion: 34.56 drops per minute fluid should be infused for the maintenance rate of 130 milliliters per hour. Example 2. If 200 milliliters is to be infused in 1 hour, drop rate equals maintenance rate, that is volume in ml per hour divided by 4, equals 200 milliliters divided by 4, equals 50 drops per minute approximately. Now let's verify this. 200 milliliters in 1 hour equals 200 divided by 60, equals 3.33 milliliters per minute. So in 1 minute, 3.33 milliliters should be infused. In an adult intravenous set, each milliliter contains 16 drops. So 3.33 milliliters in 1 minute equals 3.33 milliliters multiplied by 16 drops, equals 53.28 drops per minute. Conclusion: 53.28 drops per minute fluid should be infused for the maintenance rate of 200 milliliters per hour. Now, if volume of fluid to be infused for a day is given, then the formula for drop rate calculation is: drop rate equals volume in milliliter per day divided by 100. Drops per minute equals volume in milliliter per day divided by 100. Now let's demonstrate this formula with an example. If 3000 milliliters fluid to be infused in a day, that is 24 hours. Example 1. If 3000 milliliters is to be infused in a day, that is 24 hours. Drop rate equals volume in ml per day divided by 100 equals 3000 milliliters divided by 100 equals 30 drops per minute approximately. Now let's verify this. 3000 milliliters in a day, that is 24 hours, equals 3000 divided by 24 equals 125 milliliters per hour. Now 125 milliliters per hour, that is 60 minutes, equals 125 divided by 60 equals 2.08 milliliters per minute. So in 1 minute, 2.08 milliliters fluid should be infused. In an adult intravenous set, each milliliter contains 16 drops. So 2.08 milliliters in 1 minute equals 2.08 milliliters multiplied by 16 drops equals 33.28 drops per minute. Conclusion: 33.28 drops per minute fluid should be infused for the maintenance rate of 3000 milliliters in a day, that is 24 hours. Quick review formulas. Formula number 1. Intravenous fluid maintenance rate equals 4:2:1. For more or less than 20 kilograms patients, 4 milliliters per kilogram per hour for the first 10 kilograms of body weight, plus 2 milliliters per kilogram per hour for the first 10 kilograms of body weight, plus 1 milliliter per kilogram per hour for each kilograms thereafter. Formula number 2. Shortcut formula for more than 20 kilograms patients. Intravenous fluid maintenance rate equals weight of patient in kilograms plus 40. Formula number 3. Drop rate equals maintenance rate, that is volume in ml per hour divided by 4. Formula number 4. Drop rate calculation for a day, that is 24 hours, equals volume in milliliter per day divided by 100. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel for more video presentations.